Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship. us to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
I now have a lab for my study. Eager to buy tissue
research.
Initial restraint worthy, but patient's rest and comfort. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. His life in hands. He knows his part of this. Says what I'm doing. The forehead has been pain and nursing to position insert.
Processing request. Antigen found completed.
What are you doing?
Please remove the.
Fight for a survival is admirable. Pointless. I keep on going. It almost failed that we had four. And when your see that died out a long time, you just can't accept that. Stop. Fuck off. Our future, your future, the future of our race here. Allow me to introduce you to your child. The children that will replace us.
Find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, the sample is in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I can't contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Yeah.
persistence surprises me. Holding on to the breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your wall. Now, it belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming.
Oh!
can measure elasticity is from one. I'm sure with this, but I do not anticipate that issue as the character is busy with the mark. That matters now. He has to come to him dementia afflicted the colony.
Well,
he told me he had spoken life, but then a kind. Yes, some years. My subject grows less. Patience.
This has gone far enough. Accept your God's plan. Embrace your own change.
Warning. Home system failure on red.
What the hell was that?
Wait immediately.
Isaac, press the entire deck and I'm being locked out of the systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it online from the security station, but you don't have much.
Now get back to the lab.
What are you going to do? Do it. Breathe
in. Hammond. Try to switch over. Shit. I lost his signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed. I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a mass entered the high deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began. The survivor called the Leviathan.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final update. Please remove the...
That poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to Hyde as fast as you can. Response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated the deck is.
I'm beginning to really admire misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not turn on the hive mind's office. You would need to witness that.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. I, Dr. Chalmerson, must serve as the salvation of our these turn toward me. I will spread your divine across the entire planet. I will leave you, my grief. Embrace.